Keegan?
No!
Shit. Becket, I'm glad you're okay. I've got to get Keegan back to the APC. Becket, this snake fist guy may be our best shot of getting out of this. Do what you can to bring him out alive. You better get going.
It's clear.
Thank you.
things are going from bad to worse. Replica forces are converging from all over. Head for the nurse's office. I repeat, head for the nurse's office.
Barricade's not finished yet, sir. They're checking on possible intruders.
Down and out. Hurry up and seal the door.
Almost done.
Thank you.
over. Check it out.
All right. We go together on three. Ready? One, two, three!
What's that?
Thank you.
buy herself time. The specimens are extremely dangerous.
Sure did kill a lot of my guys. I'm impressed. I've never seen anything like that. You're a goddamn killing machine. How's that door coming?
Might as well be using a lighter, sir. This thing won't cut for shit.
Looks like we got ourselves a little stalemate here.
Decontamination sequence in progress. Please stand by.
You must be hurting for some hurt. I'm looking forward to this. Come on in. I got a little something.
Ah! made it! Man, I thought I was toast! I'm Terry. Terry Alfred, a.k.a. Snakefist. Shit, did you hear something? Guess it was nothing. With Lieutenant Stokes' help, I was able to establish a link to the computer in your armored personnel carrier. I'm uploading all my files right now. We can go over them on the way. By the way, don't pick your nose. She's watching us on the security cameras. But she can't hear us, so you can call her whatever you want. Looks like the file transfer's done. We can take the elevator in the main lobby, but we'll have to head through the holding area. I hope you took care of all the specimens.
Uh-oh, that ain't good.
Replica forces are pouring into the facility. They must be converging on your telesthetic signature. You're becoming a magnet for them. I have something you might want. I grabbed it from the experimental weapons lab when the shit started flying. Which reminds me, have you ever seen a hippopotamus fight? They start crapping and wagging their tails really fast and shit just flies everywhere. It's fucking insane. Here we go. It's just a prototype, so it's a little quirky, but it packs quite a punch. Get the hell out of here!
Thank you.
forces converging from all over.
Thank you.